not want us to touch any of the bagging?
We are currently in Provo Airport. We're gonna fly to regionals. I was supposed to vlog like this morning and I completely forgot until now, but this is not a bad spot. So guys, we are on the plane now.
We got lunch. I got a breakfast sandwich. I've literally already eaten so much this morning.
We went to Cannon.
I'm gonna put on the screen what I had. I took a photo, it was so good. Had tea or pudding as well. I've just had way too much this morning. But I was just so excited to go to California. Hey guys, so we just arrived at the track. We're going to do the little shakeout. It's gonna be super chill, not too much. It is warm right now.
I feel so out of it right now.
Yeah.
We just got back.
We flew in, went straight on the bus, came straight here. Like, we haven't even got practice stuff on. It's not making any sense. And it's just so crazy because we need naps. Like, that's what I need. I need a nap.
Well, it's a good day to be out here.
It is. It's super warm. We just got done with shakeout. We're just gonna like chill, get treatment, I think, until the boys are done, and then we finally leave. So, currently in BJ's, we went out to get dinner. Yeah. We left the track, went to the hotel to drop off our stuff, and then didn't get a room, so now we're getting dinner. So, yeah. This is what I got a burger. Yeah, eating good.
We just got back from dinner. Got back from the hotel. This is our room.
It's a pretty nice room. We're at Courtyard by Marriott. We're like always kind of in this hotel all season. Yeah, it's a pretty nice room. Not mad at all. I'm just so grateful to finally have a room. We didn't have a room for a little while. But we have a team meeting in like half an hour, and then it's like treatments, and yeah, we are going to be here for 5 days, so you know, we are set up to do so. We have our like food, because we don't have breakfast in this hotel, unfortunately. The bathroom is pretty nice too, pretty spacious, you know, can't complain.
Having a team meeting.
Good. How you doing?
Hey guys, it's day two. We are on the bus going to the track to do our shakeout or workout today. I don't know. But yeah, it's currently like 9:45, 10. And yeah. I keep forgetting to vlog the morning, but I just had some oatmeal in a cup that I made in the hotel. We got up pretty late, so we actually had to just get ready super fast. So you didn't miss much. No, I remember that was a whole conversation. We're at the track, we'll do our workout, and then come back after. Okay guys, we are back from the track and just got changed real quick. We're gonna head out to get lunch, and then yeah, I don't know where we're going exactly, so I'll just vlog when we're there. So they dropped us off at the mall to go sort out food for ourselves and stuff, so I'm currently at the mall. I'm by myself because everyone kind of split up and went to where they wanted to go, and yeah, now I'm going shopping. There's this cool place called WW Plus Market. I don't know, it looks kind of fly in here. So I didn't end up getting anything because there was nothing that I really liked, but this mall is huge. It's so huge. Some people always ask me like, what do the malls look like in America, and they literally look like the malls, like the shopping centers in England. Like, I don't know, if y'all don't, you think it really does, like, yeah, nothing too crazy, like similar stores like Mac and stuff, pretty similar. Hey guys, we're currently at the track watching the boys day one. Yeah.
It's getting warmer.
Yes.
No. We just got back from the track. We was watching the guys all day. It was so cold. Did not enjoy that part of it, but enjoyed watching the competition. It was super fun and stuff, but the cold was just such a bad vibe because it was like 64, 62, 60. It was like 60s. That's not good. But now we're just back in the hotel and it's like 10:30-ish. And I just feel like we're gonna go to bed. We're just tired, so we're probably gonna go to bed. So I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey guys, we're back at the hotel. I didn't vlog the shakeout. We just go to the track, shakeout, workout, and then now we're back at the hotel.
We're just gonna like get dressed real quick, be freshen up a little, and then head to the mall. So yeah. Hey guys, we're currently going to the mall. Like on my way to go to the mall. The bus is out back. Yeah, going to the mall. I need to buy new earrings because I lost the pair of earrings. Hey guys, we're just at the mall eating lunch. Take some time. We're at the hotel right now, just getting ready to go to the track. Yeah, just did my makeup a little bit. And yeah, we're just hanging out. I'm gonna go watch the girls today. T-minus 2 days till we run. Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm finally ready. We are like at the mall again. We are only going here for like half an hour and then we're gonna go to the track. It's girls' day, so a lot of our girls are running today. And so yeah, super excited to see them perform. I know they're gonna perform, but traffic is so bad, so like at this point we're literally got about to miss like the first race. I need to buy some earrings because I said I lost one pair of my earrings and I just like I hate going without earrings, so I will update you on that. Guys, I literally just bought some earrings. I literally just bought these Givenchy earrings.
52
we're at the track again
to this event,
the performance.
Josephine Eric Williams in Willems in Washington State in two. She's having a breakthrough.
Michelle Aubrey, what?
No, that's gonna be so. Hey guys, we are going to the track. I just got ready to shake out again. I know I've been literally taking you to the mall every single day. We're back at the mall. I got my like makeup tested, like shade tested, whatever. I also have my new earrings in and I bought some candy. Yeah, having a good time at the mall today. T-minus 1 day until I compete. So excited.
So I don't really know the plan of going to the track and stuff.
Guys, we are literally being so crazy right now. Like we're being like crazy excited kids right now because we just keep seeing these cool stores and going and like grabbing it.
So there's Nike clearance store right there. Cupcake Craving. That's the store we literally have all gone and got our cupcakes from. I'm gonna go get a second one because why have I only got one? It's ridiculous. She gave it to me for free, bruh.
Are you serious?
No, seriously.
She was like, I was like picking between. She was like, you can have it to try.
I know.
Guys, look, everyone got their nails did. So cute. Guys, we've had an amazing self-care day.
We really have.
Yes, nails, everything.
Shopping.
Oh,
we're doing a vlog.
So yeah, we are ready to run fast tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'm so ready.
Guys, I'm back in my hotel room now. Just getting ready to go to the track.
We're at
the stands again. The 4x1 men's about to go. So excited. I'm here to show you my pasta. She's so pretty. I DoorDashed her to the stadium because there was no food and I needed to eat for tomorrow. So. Hey guys, it's day
too old. And we are currently at breakfast. So. Yeah, this is the morning of race day, so I'm just gonna get a good breakfast. Okay, we are now collecting pizza.
We're going straight to the charter plane, so we're gonna eat pizza now because we have no time to get food after.
Guys, we're currently at the track. I already ran. I ran like 4 hours ago. It was so good. Broke the school record. Made nationals. So crazy. Now we're currently at the track, we're waiting for the 4x4, it's the last event, and then we'll go. Here are my teammates, Kyler and Josh.
This is a real deal, broke the record by about a second, or like a second.
What do you have to say, Kyler?
I'm honored to be sitting next to a celebrity right here, she's crazy.
Just a normal girl, you know, running fast like my teammates, but hey. Honored to be here. Hey guys, we left the meet and got on the bus
straight to the charter plane.
What is this place called? I don't know. Just this place where we like go board the charter plane. We had to like race the other schools here and we lost. So now we're waiting. Oregon beat us. Somewhere else beat us. So now we're waiting. Iowa beat us. So now we're waiting for the plane. It's 11 p.m.
Me and Emma are very unimpressed because it's so cold outside right now.
I don't know what's going on with the plane.
There's so many of us. Yeah.
Finally.
Jesse made it on the plane. So grateful. I hate the plane. Oh, so it's absolutely freezing.
Where did my go?
It's freezing.
I hate to call it a spreader.
For real.